Dang, and I missed my song. So it happens when you press the wrong buttons. Captain Clitoris, what's up, man? I need to change my title. I was from Black Ops 3, because I'm not playing yet, to Gaming Talk Show. Clitoris, what's up, man? Oh, no, I hear myself. How you doing, man? It's been a while. I got a hold of some Adobe stuff, so I went crazy. I mean, this isn't what you see here. This is just, you know, I just threw this together, but I threw down and built some overlays and redesigned the stream a little bit. I'm happy with it. How you been, man? Gaming Talk Shows. Boom. There we go. That's better. Good, bro. Looks awesome. Oh, this is nothing. Check this out. Let me show you. I got a Black Ops 3 overlay. This one, I didn't build this one either, but it's what I'll be using tonight. There I am. How do you pronounce your name? Captain Clitoris. I think I'm saying it wrong. Check this out. Legit. Thank you very much. If you notice right above me in the screen there, I'm playing Black Ops 2. And the message of the day is the world reveal, Black Ops 3. Black Ops 3 is back. The road to November 6th has begun, and we can't wait to share more. So head over to their website, learn more about the game, as well as more information on the public multiplayer beta that we're planning for later in the year. Okay, this is an old message. That is old. There's no more betas coming. That shows you how much they update Black Ops 2. So, who else is going to be playing Black Ops 3 tonight? Who's playing with me? Who's playing with me? That doesn't necessarily sound right. Yes, song request is on. I am right on my tarts down. Look at this party. Let's get this shindig started. Woo! Getting hyphy in here. Oh, damn. Oh, lordy. Oh, son of a mother. What the hell is this guy doing? You ever watch Call of Duty on a screen so small?
Hey,
Looks really good, huh? My cash is going towards Fallout. I got Fallout. I got Fallout pre-ordered and ready to go. You didn't even pick it up? You still got a chance to. It comes out at midnight tonight. And welcome everyone to the Black Ops 3 launch party here in 8-bit 24K. I'm going to be live streaming from GameStop when I go to pick up my hard copy of Black Ops 3 on Xbox One. I'll be on Periscope, and I'm going to manipulate my Periscope to where you'll be able to watch my Periscope here on this Twitch stream. I just ran around in a bunch of circles. Damn it, my aim was way off. My first TV was 13 inches. I think mine was around there too. I played Action Max on it, and Sega Genesis, and Atari. No, I take that. It wasn't my first TV, but I did have this TV that was like 5 or 6 inches. It was very small, and it was black and white, and it was part of like a cassette. They had a cassette deck on it, and like an old school VHS. It was like VHS, but it was like half a VHS. It was like a UHS or something. Oh, it was old school. I loved that thing. Had a handle on top of it with knobs. Heck yeah, that's old school. It's old school. Boom! Old school! I miss Atari 2600. I didn't see him hiding there in the corner. Now we're getting excited for Black Ops 3. Oh my God, how much time we got? I try to do a countdown, and I got this program called Snaz, and it has the current date and time programmed to it automatically for my computer. So I programmed it for 11 p.m. this evening. It tells me choose a date after today. I'm like, oh my God, what's going on with this? Maybe I didn't put the right date. Hold on. Let me check this again. Where's this Snaz thing? Okay, please pick a time that is later than the current time. It is a time later than the current time I want. Jesus.
You know, a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them.
Mm-hmm.
This is not to get confused. This one's for you.
Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it.
You have a stream schedule. Not yet. I'm working on trying to find a schedule that works for me and my family. I haven't figured anything out. Let me me do this. It's not a countdown, but at least we'll be able to watch the time. It's Central Time, so that way you're on track with me. Or whatnot. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there. I'll be over there. Shout it, I'll be over there. I'll be hitting all the spots that you don't even know is there. And y'all don't even have to ask twice. You can have a heart or we can share it like the last slice. Always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life.
Having a nigga thinking that he
met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tied, chilling with no makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest. I hope that y'all don't take it wrong. You don't even trip when friends say you ain't bringing Drake along. You know that I'm working, I'll be there soon as I make it home. Is she a patient in my waiting room? Never pay attention to the rumors and what they assume. My stream schedule is usually around anywhere from 3 to 5 to until 6 to 9 during the week. And I don't usually stream on the weekends unless it's a special occasion. I'm probably going to, like this weekend, because of Black Ops 3 releases on a Thursday or Friday, I'll be streaming it all weekend. And like when there's betas that go over the weekend, I'll stream those weekends. But there's a time, the schedule for tonight's events. Let me add an image. Buzz so big, I could probably sell a blank disc. When my album drop, bitches will buy it for the picture. And niggas will buy it too and claim they got it for their sister. Magazine, paper, girl, but money ain't the issue. They bring dinner to my room and ask me to initiate. She call me the referee cause I be so official. My shirt ain't got no stripes, but I can make your pussy whistle. You probably can't read it, that's small. Like the Andy Griffith theme song. And who told you to put them jeans on? Double cup love, you the one I lean on. Feeling for a fix, then you should. There you go, 9 p.m. That's where we started now, the gaming talk show. 10, as I'll start on Periscope. Filming my journey from here to GameStop to pick up the game. And you'll be able to, you can watch me on Periscope, and you'll be able to watch me right here as well. And then at 11. GameStop opens their doors an hour early, so that's awesome. While I'm there, I'm gonna hand out these, let people know about the stream. Hopefully there's gonna be like, you know, one or 200 people there. I got 170 of these, so hopefully I, you know, let people know about, you know, get some exposure. And then we're headed home as quickly as possible to download the game, and I'll play some more Black Ops 2 here while we wait for it to download.
Team Deathmatch.
Oh yeah. See, this is the type of joint you gotta dedicate to somebody. Let's make sure they that special somebody.
Time to earn your young bread, money. Grunts. Yeah. We've taken control.
I think there will be a day one update. I don't know a game that hasn't had one recently. For reals, yo. Damn it, how did he get me? Because my aim sucks. Did you see that aim? It's a good thing I got the game capture so small. You can't see my fuck ups.
We're losing this fight.
But sometimes I'll double jump or I'll attempt to double jump while playing this, thinking I'm playing like Advanced Warfare or Black Ops 3. I did really enjoy the Black Ops 3 beta. And if they're going to put double jump in a Call of Duty game, I like the way they did it in the Black Ops 3 compared to Advanced Warfare. It seems more familiar to me is because it was more like Titanfall's mechanics. And I like Titanfall. I was real familiar with Titanfall mechanics. I love that game. So the wall riding and the jumping that's in Titanfall is from a little bit more similar to Titanfall than Advanced Warfare in the Black Ops 3 beta that I put in. it seems like Black Ops 2 servers have really filled up. I guess everybody, I'm not the only one who's trying to get some practice in before Black Ops 3 comes out. Because I'm coming up against a lot of non-challenging players. I'm just running around all out in the opening and just shooting people. And doing fairly well. I mean, I'm probably not doing great, but not doing as bad as I should the way I'm playing. I shouldn't have got that kill. We just don't get along. And I hate to take the subject off of Black Ops 3, but oh my god, Monday is just around the corner. Am I wrong? Fallout 4. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fallout makes me tear up like seeing the Star Wars trailer. Where the fuck? First time today I played Black Ops 2 PC with a 360 controller. I can't go above 4 sensitivity. That's cool that Black Ops uses a controller on PC. I used to play Modern Warfare 2 on PC and it does not use a controller. And I did get a Razer Hydra motion controller to work with it though. Yeah, I never played Black Ops 3. I bought it for PS3. I went to the midnight launch of Black Ops 2 for PS3. And I played it a little bit that night that it came out. And I think that was the last time I ever played my PlayStation for like months. I think my girlfriend at the time broke up with me and I just got all sad and hopey and didn't play any games, didn't want to do anything. And a bunch of bad stuff followed after that. But anyway. So that's where like a little break in my gaming career started. It was right at the release of Black Ops 2. Oh my god. But then I started back up, but that was a while ago.
We're losing this fight.
So I took a little break from gaming until I found another good woman. And I found Tay, and she's a gamer, and it was like, perfect, boom, I'm back in the gaming. With a girl that loves gaming. And I really jumped back into gaming. I got my computer working, which is out of order. I bought an Xbox One. I started a Facebook page. I started a Twitch channel. I just went hardcore in it. I was already a hardcore enthusiast, gamer enthusiast, and then I just amped it up. So what time is it? 9:33. Is that the right time? Is that matching up with me? Yep, it is. So here in about 27 minutes, we're going to get ready to get on Periscope and head up to GameStop. We are going to wait for Tay to get home. She's going to come with us. So we may be a little bit after 10, but we're going to try to get there as quick as we can. I hope she hurries. Because I'll be ready to go out the door as soon as she gets here. I may go without her. Take my son in a stroller. Gotta make sure I got the stroller in the car. Gotta go soon to GameStop. I'll be leaving in 15 minutes. Hey, but you can watch me on mobile. And then, think of this. You can watch me on Periscope on your mobile. Or, you can watch me on Twitch on your mobile. With me streaming my Periscope on my Twitch. Mind blown! Simmer down now. Come on now. Simmer down. I could show some Black Ops 3 beta gameplay that I have that we stream, but it's really freaking glitchy. You're leaving in about 15 minutes. So about 10 till you're leaving. Not even. Like, it's like 12 till. No, 15 minutes. But yeah, it's 10 till. I was wanting to leave around 10 till, but I gotta wait for Tay. It's around the same time, we'll be headed down to GameStop. I live real close to my GameStop, so I don't think it's gonna take me long to get there.
Team Deathmatch. Let's get in and out clean.
Anybody else going to GameStop for the midnight sale? Anyone else think they might be checking me on a Periscope here soon? The midnight sale. How much time we got? 23 minutes. So an hour and 23 minutes until the doors open at GameStop to pick up our games. An hour and 23 minutes we can pick up our Black Ops 3s! Waiting 3 years for Black Ops 3, now it's here. I know, right? I always sucked at the Black Ops games. I love the games, and I love them for the campaign. I don't think I ever finished a campaign for Black Ops 2. But my son has. I watched him play it. It was badass. And I was like, I don't remember none of this. Because of, you know, what happened when I was talked about earlier. And I still got to go back and play that. I meant to play that before I picked this game up this evening. I hear a car door shut. I wonder if that's too. Oh, I think it's in the news. Baby, it just happens every day. No, still works. No more will make me see your time and deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you. Wow, you are home early.
Advised, hostile UAV incoming.
I see my red door.
Oh my god. I don't know.
Be advised, hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
On me!
Dropped him!
Holy shit!
Reload. Slow down. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall.
I remember seeing World Reveal trailer while playing Black Ops 2 Double XP Weekend and thinking it was going to take forever till its release. Now it's here, right? It's crazy. It's crazy how time flies. I'm excited to play it. It's going to be an Xbox One. I got it for Xbox One, and I played Advanced Warfare on Xbox One, so I should be able to pick it up fairly easily. When I played the beta, I was playing a lot better on Xbox One than I was in PC, and because of that's where I played Advanced Warfare.
What that shit do? It's pretty nigga mob, it's the way that I grow. I be stepping up in the club and nigga drop to my show. Her do mad cause I spoon, but I don't give a fork. Silverware nigga out of react in the poor sport. Use a door, grab a girl and get a yank. Gang, got a booty like coops, I'm trying to make it. Yeah. Grab the wall.
It's like probably in that pink ass fall off. Fucking in the room.
I think I wanna smash.
No, I don't know.
Speed up. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
Probably, it didn't look like medicine, I think I put it in there.
Gas pedal, gas pedal.
She a trick foot, Alabama, and a boyfriend, a bitch called Tyler Perry.
Sniper heads down!
Black bat looking scary. On my way to the cake, no bake, Gary. Oops, bakery, never been no fake. Lead it to the bathroom, she asked me where you take
me.
What's up?
We're losing this fight.
Two times up, it's gonna go down, baby. When you hit the stage,
was he up?
Hostile UAV above.
Yeah, you like this? This is the launch party.
Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
It was six.
Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I want to smash him out now. Speed up. Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, no, speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, little mama got sex appeal.
Agents, mission profile has not been achieved, RTB for retasking.
That's when they get real, she got a booty so big, it's like a Ferris wheel. Little mama got sex appeal.
You came here with your boyfriend?
Nope.
She got
it
has to
be there.
So big, never mind. Like slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I want to smash him out now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas
just the living room looks
now.
Great.
Speed up. Gas pedal.
That's all I cleaned
gas
up.
Pedal. Gas pedal.
I guess I'd have to. It's not in there?
Slow down.
Looks like I'm gonna stop blowing up your chat now on my way to GameStop. Alright, man. Yep, we're about to head down there soon, too. This Periscope is the same as... I think if you have the app and you follow me on Twitter, you'll be alerted to when I go live on Periscope. In his room.
Team Deathmatch. You have on-scene command. We've taken control.
Shut up!
Shut up.
Counter clear.
We need gates. I just think it's better than, you know, writing my Twitch address in a bunch of pieces of paper, which I was thinking about doing. Yeah. He is a tall guy. Watch out, be careful, K-Blade. Son of a mother face. So where did this battery come from?